couldn't believe it when the bartender told me who you are.
Why are you talking to me, man?
Your father was captain of a starship for 12 minutes.
He saved 800 lives. Including yours.
I dare you to do better. Enlist in Starfleet.
You will experience fear.
Fear in the face of certain death.
Pull your chute!
We received a distress call.
I've been waiting for this day my whole life. This day of reckoning.
I've got no captain and no first officer to replace him.
Yeah, we do.
You are capable of deciding your own destiny. The question is, which path will you choose?
I hope you know what you're doing.
So do I.
James T. Kirk was a great man, but that was another life.
They're locking torpedoes.
Emergency evasive!
Fire everything!